respect, y'all. We're running a little behind on this. We're gonna try to keep it moving. This is hardcore, looking good as always, man. Time and time again, man, this show represents the culture to the fullest. Respect to everybody here right now. Thank y'all. Shout out to one of our biggest inspirations of all time, a band called Killing Time. Let's take it back. Yeah. The right idea. Who else? love y'all. Another one of my favorite hardcore bands of all time is in the house, a band called Wisdom and Chains. My brothers, love you. Billy Five is in the house, make some noise. Who's ready for Hatebreed? Respect to Hatebreed, man. What should we do, old? You wanna hear something old? Some of you are like, what's not old? Everything you do is old, you old motherfuckers. But we're not old in spirit, right? Or heart, or any of that shit. All the things that matter, right? Philadelphia, are you having a good time? I just need to know. This is down by law. You wake up every morning in this living hell. I'm feeling the vibe in here, man. Thank you, Philly. Much love, y'all. So many goddamn bands played today. So many to name. Love and respect to all the bands. Make noise for this whole day. Yesterday, the day before, tomorrow. We are an itty-bitty little culture, genre, whatever you want to call it, in the grand scheme of music world, if we want to involve ourselves in that nonsense. But yo, this thing is global, and this thing is unique, and this thing is unbelievable. Tonight is like an example of that. This is an old, old, old one. I know we are very young looking and handsome and all that, but we have been around for a long, long time. I'm gonna take it back to my youth. To the youth. Ball of Destruction was the first thing we ever put out in 1989. I was a little boy. Let's take it back there. This was called Get Out. We'll be right back. old school.
Let's go.
fucking scene. Let this shit out. Get it off your chest. Cause sometimes...